Hey, welcome back to our second video on blogging. On this video, I'm going to teach you on how to create posts in your blog. Because without when you create a blog, the important, the reasons why you create a blog is for you to be able to post, creating a post on your blog. Now, the first step, you have to open to this page, log into your blog, and to this page we are now. You can see, since on this page, this blog is being created newly, there's not any posting. So, now, I want to create post here for you to see it. Now, when you are open to this area, either, since there's no post here, you can either click here, create a new post, or you click here, a new post. Whichever way you click is will take you to the right place where you can create a post. Now I want to choose here. I click on here. Sentence, but we're now on the page where we can what create our post. This is your post title. As you can see here, see post and the post title here. Now click on it. For example, now you'll give the titles of what you want to write here. Because for example, now I want to write on the issue of fashion designs in Nigeria. That is my own post title. Now I have set my post title. Now come here. I will now start about what I want to write. Start the main details of what I want to write. For example, now, since write concerning post title here, he said, this is my post in line with my what I had a post title. So that's all. If you want to justify your post, you can click here like this, or you right click. You highlight your click, highlight all your type, then you now come here, justify it. As well, you now publish it. Now ask me that if I want to share it to Google Plus. I said no, I canceled it because I don't want to share it. But don't worry, I'm going to show you on how to share, automatically share your blogs to Google Plus. So thanks for watching and hope this information is useful. We're going to teach you more on that later in our coming video.